escape with the remaining supply caches. Not allow this to happen again.